What is up, everybody? A little something new. 2K. I'm starting. Oh, no. Faded messed up. Oh, my gosh. Oh, it is over with. Wow. Faded messed up and gave me the start. Oh, my gosh. Go ahead, run this pick and roll concept. Hall of Fame difficulty. Yes. Wow. Oh my goodness. I feel so great. I'm actually starting. But like I was saying, guys, my fault for the absence. He finna make it. Psych. But I'm sorry for the absence, you guys. You know, it's finals week. It was finals week. But ooh, watch where you going. It was finals week. And you know, gotta get them books then. There's Freak on left in the wing. And the foul me? Me? That is his first foul. You know what? I be going quiet because I be focusing, by the way. But yeah, it was finals week. And I'm kind of sore today because I had went to like a combine. Oh my gosh. Like an elite all-star game combine type thing. So I'm like dog tired and it's only like 9:16. So you can really imagine how tired I am. Ooh, pass it to him. No, they don't like you having the ball. Wow, he probably wouldn't make that if it was coming off my assist. But, yeah, so I'm, like, super sore and super tired. But, I just thought I should upload this my career video, like, slash update. Nope, not on me. Nope, not on my Wiggins. No. Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh. I thought it missed, but yeah, I apologize for the absence, but videos should be coming out soon, and I really don't like playing Madden anymore. I would give y'all some Madden, but I just hate it. I'm like 0-6 in my career, because it's like, they always put me on, see, they always put me on with people. I'm only 85 overall. They always put me on with people. They always match me up with people that's like 90 overall and whatnot. I'm only in like pro second string. They match me up with people that got Walter Payton. I done played against Walter Payton already. Freaking, yeah, Walter Payton. I'm surprised I'm not playing against no Ghost of Madden players. Man, Lord knows Madden been hard for me, so I just need a break from it. I didn't know I was starting, so I might be on this a little heavy now. But let me know if you like this, though. Ooh, you better watch out, Ricky. But let me know if y'all like this my career. I know I do. Let me know if y'all want to, like, keep seeing it. How did you miss? That was, like, below a free throw. That was, like, right up under the goal. Who do I have? I didn't know what happened. But, yeah, man. We're just going to be on it. Ooh, coming with me. Ooh. It's a Hall of Fame, isn't it? I should have made that anyway, though. I really gave him that work. No, I got pick up. Never mind. Go, James. Ooh. Sweetness. I'll take them assists. That's two assists. No, you're not going to get me with that pick and roll stuff. But you will get me with that. And that one's good. Wiggins. My goodness, Wiggins just doesn't miss on Hall of Fame, does he? I swear. Well, let's go to Doris Burt, who spoke with head coach Sam Mitchell. Doris, what's the news? He said their scouting report is really all about how see, I be going quiet. I be focusing so hard. Impactful player at both ends of the court. Coach said, offensively, we always need to know where he is. They be running bad screens. Well, they be setting bad screens. I can't do nothing off of them. Sounds like a good plan. Dude, Wiggins? Oh my gosh, he probably got like 100 field goal percentage right now. He has not missed. please watch your back. I'm so tired of telling you this reveal. If I had the ankle breaker. Ooh. Hold ball to. Yeah, he got the nerve to miss. They don't want me to be great. They don't want you to eat. They don't want you to be successful. I will get those reads. He is willing to mix it up in the paint with the big boys. Ooh, I thought he was going to do something, man. James Blakely, ain't he? Ugh. You better not miss, man, one of these free throws, either. Oh, they subbed me out. Oh, they put Mike Scott on Minnesota. They be messing with me, man. They know the Hawks my favorite team. I mean, we going back to the finals this year. When I say finals, I mean like finals, NBA finals. Give me this. I just really went up in there and got a foul. Who is KJ McDaniels? He sounds put. No, James Harden ain't got no defense, so that's automatic. Wiggins still hasn't missed yet. Not since I've been in. Ooh, wee. I almost hit a step back. Ooh, go McDaniels. Go McDaniels. I'm not mad at you. Take them. I ain't got no points. I'm not really a scorer, though. Like, on my park, I like to pass. If I'm that's easy. That should be easy. What? He would have missed. Oh, my goodness. Ooh, I got Wiggins, don't I? Come on, I got Scott. Why he passing? There he go again. Yo, Wiggins is an all-star, dude. He has to be. Dude, I spent the wrong way, but it is okay. Nice little screen, Trevor. Bang. Oh, my goodness. And they keep taking my grade down for just trying to make a play. Ain't that something?
And Rubio kicks to Towns. On the wing, Wiggins.
Shoot. They called me with another foul? Oh, my. Hey, I'm finna foul out, bro. That wasn't even a foul. That was just a great shot contest. Well, pass up then. Okay, we gotta stop. Ooh. Why didn't you pass it to Trevor? I got you, James. I got you. Ooh, bust them. Bust. Finally, I could have had like 8 assists by now. Man, right. I got 3, though. Yeah, 8 finna come. I'm going to have about 7 assists before I get out of here. Look, he better not get out of here. It is on Hall of Fame, dude. It's on Hall of Fame. It's not on Pro. I promise you it's not on Pro. Ooh, Rubio. I lost him just then. That's easy. Bang. You saw how he set up? Trevor knew he was going to make that. I like that confidence. That boy post up in the cut after he shot that, but he was like, look. No. I'm tired of Wiggins. Pass it back to Hall. Oh, bust. Oh, I get the block and everything. You have to finish those. Where am I going? Boy, I sunk Wiggins packing, bro. Look. Oh, he missed. Ooh. Okay, they don't need to bring it up. Come here, Rubio. Come here. Open. Bang! It's just too easy. Even on Hall of Fame. It is just. It's not even cheese. It's just art. It is art. Ooh, I got Rubio. I just wanted to check up, see where he was. see where his mind was at. I know he's a little shook up from how I be working. No. Look, how did he do that? See, my dude is not agile. He is not agile. He moves like a snail on a rock, dude. Ooh. Bang. Bang.
Missing again.
I think he was surprised. Who is a shooter? Who is a shooter? Just rushed the shot a little bit. Small down here. Come on down here. Nah. Nah. We all knew that. Kick rock. Okay. I don't want to hold the ball too long. So I'm just going to pass the money in. Oh, shoot. Do something with it, Harden. Oh, now he wants to hit it. Ooh, that was scary. Ooh, that is like my fifth assist. Ooh, that was nice. Ooh, James Harden MVP. Well, like besides me. But James Harden should be like number two MVP. Oh my goodness, that was nice. What an, oh, I got six and a block on Andrew. I just had enough of him. I was just furious. Look. He even passed to him in the post. You know Ricky ain't got no moves. Ricky is moveless. What? Oh, I didn't get one then. But I just felt. I felt it surged through my body.
Shot is out there at Towns. Then it's Wiggins. Then it's Ricky Rubio.
Ooh, pass it back. You can't do that. All right, let's see what Trevor has.
Ariza, a screen on jumper.
Ooh, that's easy. Bang. Dang, you know what? Let me stop setting up threes. Let me set up some. Twos or something. Because we just not hitting them. They thought them two screens were going to get me. But they set me up for double trouble. Look, oh, he got defense this time. You know, I can steal. He hit the hard. Let Monty Unis go. Let Monty Unis score. He's just been sitting there doing nothing. I gotta give him a chance. Timely passing leads to okay, who I got? I think I got him. For success. Or do everybody I? On the same page. Ooh, Wiggins ain't got that. Ooh, Ricky. Ooh, hoo-hoo. Got seven assists, though. I told you that eight assists was coming. I mean, I'm like right here. I probably should have said seven. It's okay. See what I'm trying to do? I'm trying to get a nice little pick so I can score once. At least once. Oh, so did they not see me cutting, man? Kick rock. Give it to a reason. I can't do that. I knew he was going to miss it, but rather his field goal than go down the line. I want to actually look good at the end of the game. Why they got Monty Unis on Rubio? That man needs help. He needs help. No. Okay. Trevor. Trevor. Please. Please. You know what? I think it's up to me to score. I think it's up to me, bro. Don't know how many inside. Okay, take this guy. I think it's time for me to score. It's time for me to score. Oh, they put me in with scrubs, man. You so dumb. You're so dumb. And they scored off your idiocy. Just give me the ball. Yeah, just give James the ball. He's going to shoot an aim. That's a wasted field goal percentage. Alright, hurry up. Hurry up. I don't want to see none of this at all. Here we go. Alright, who went? Harden not in. Okay, there he goes. All I saw was that beard and mohawk combination coming down the court flying. I already knew what time it was. Why would you make that pass like that? Oof!
Levine. The offensive rebound, Towns, and he banks in the layup. Towns has got the first basket as we get.
I'm in like utter disbelief right now. He put me on
Minnesota on D. They lead by six.
Howard, I don't
mark.
Want your pick.
Right wing.
Man, he really put me on hush mode. I mean, I've never had that feeling before. Look. Right here. Oh, my gosh. And I upgraded my playmaking like just a minute ago. Or like last game. He put me on complete hush. And one. Get out of here. Oh, my gosh. And we're down 11, and we had the game. This is like our third straight loss. We really looking like the Falcons out there. And of course, if the Hawks are my favorite team, you know the Falcons are my favorite team too. Ugh, wow. Oh, I'm trying to do what I can, other than scoring. I might get out here with like 30 points, especially since he blocked me like that. I just don't know what to do, but get assists. Look, if I can't score, I'll let my players do it. I'll let my team do it. Because there's just no way. There's no way this could be happening. This ain't real life. I've never got blocked so ferociously. Lou out too big for me. That's good shot defense, though. Okay. Come here, Shumper. Set a nice little screen.
36 seconds left in the fourth quarter. There's Freak.
Freak. What? I'm doing my best. They can never say I ain't never did enough for this organization. Now we're down by what? Who good at math? Like, that's like 6, 6, 7, 6, 8, 6, 9, 7, 7, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're down by 6. Oh, you fouled the wrong one. You fouled the wrong one. You should have fouled Ricky. Oh, you should have fouled Ricky. Oh, man.
And it would take divine intervention for them now to get back in.
And even that might not be enough.
Ricky, what do you think?
Ah, shoot. Foul Ricky. Foul him.
And now we've got the intentional foul.
Man, that's a fourth foul. I'm really for the foul. Out this guy. I did put up 3 points at least, though.
Game is over, and they're the only ones who don't realize that.
Told you, fouled the wrong one.
No good that time. He really wanted that one.
Well, he got the important one to go. Their lead.
Oh, shoot, Kalathis. Look how butt he is. Look.
Man,
game over, family. We lost 3 straight. Just because I don't like you, Rubio.
Now, here's Rubio. And so Minnesota
lost 3 straight. I can't do nothing but my part. If we won, what are you finna say? Oh, he ain't saying nothing this time. If we would have won, I probably would have got player of the game, dude. I know I only got 3 points and 8 assists, but it's like, and I'm only 25% from the field. I mean, I did get smacked. He blocked my shot, and it's like he rolls up to do it. That was something.
Hey y'all,
totally
Ernie Johnson
different.
Here. Along
hey y'all,
Smith
hey
boy,
finna get him. I don't want to see him. I know. Andrew Wiggins was just a freaking beast.
As we've seen it.
They ain't show that block though. They wasn't gonna show that. I can't believe this. 3 straight. That means back to back. To back. And I'm just not playing. I can't be any more serious. I do my part, man. It's just I just need the team to back me up, dude. That's all I need. That's all I want. So I gotta go look at these standings. See who's like the number one team. Request the trade. And make that team. With minutes. But I'm starting here. You know what, man? I don't know. But my career, you know, it's really all about me because my team is freaking butt cheeks. So my career is the right mode for what I'm currently going through right now. It's the right name. But more videos coming out soon, y'all. Like I said, apologize for such an absence. I've been in the book so hard, trying not to fail any classes. But these finals kill. They kill folks. They really do. But you know, videos will be back and healthy. Healthy. But you're gonna be seeing a lot more of me, bro. Oh, then my song. Hold on, I gotta sing this to y'all right before y'all leave. I got a fresh lineup, fresh outfit. About to have the parking lot on smash. Cause I got a Chevy with the 454 in the hood. Got 125 on the dash. I'm the biggest boss that you've seen thus far. I'm the biggest boss that you've seen thus far. I'm the biggest boss that you've seen thus far. Cause it's just another day in the night, but the boss.